Radio presenter pals Jamie Theakston and Jenni Falconer hold hands as they leave a glittering awards bash. The Heart radio colleagues whose shows follow each other shared the intimate moment as they waited for a cab on London's embankment. Heart radio presenters Jamie Theakston and Jenni Falconer were seen holding hands after an awards do in London. Married Jamie, 45, looked dapper in a black tie outfit, while Jenni, 41, dazzled in an off-the-shoulder strapless green dress. The pair were spotted together as they left the star-studded Global's Make Some Noise charity ball at Supernova on Victoria Embankment. An onlooker said Jamie and Jenni left together and seemed very close. They were holding hands as they waited for cabs. The colleagues share an intimate moment on London's embankment. There were not many people about when they left, as they both went home early, presumably as they were on radio the next morning. Jenni looked absolutely stunning and had been posing on the red carpet earlier. When she was with Jamie, she was checking her phone quite a lot. She must have been a bit cold in that dress at that time of night. The pair were seen leaving the gala at 10 p.m. on Thursday while other guests continued partying. Jenni Falconer has been married to James Midgley since 2010. Jamie Theakston with wife Sophie Siegler at the National Portrait Gallery gala earlier this year. After waiting for a few minutes, they got in separate cars after saying goodbye. Jamie and married mum of one Jenni joined celebrity guests including Mylene Klass, Kate Garraway and Dragon's Den star Peter Jones at the annual event, which raises money for children. They were seen heading home from the gala at 10 p.m. on Thursday, while other guests carried on partying. Hours later, fitness fanatic Jenni posted a video on Instagram showing her singing and dancing to Whitney Houston track "I'm Every Woman." Heart FM DJ Jenni Falconer dances around to "I'm Every Woman" on morning after awards to the mammophone, looks at her phone while waiting for a cab on London's embankment. Both hold early morning radio slots on Heart Radio in the clip taken during her 4 a.m. to 6 a.m. early breakfast show. Blonde Jenni wished her followers a happy Black Friday as she jigged in the Heart studio. She lives in Wandsworth, southwest London, with hubby James Midgley, who she wed in 2010, and their daughter. TV star Jamie presents his Heart breakfast show alongside ex-Spice Girl Emma Bunton from 6 a.m. to 9 a.m. at the network's Leicester Square HQ. Ima celeb campmates poke fun at Amir Khan over row with wife Ayel. Fern McCann tells ex, "This is last time you'll see us in jail." Visit with Baby Bake Off's Paul Hollywood, 51, has secret date with barmaid, 22. Amir Khan's wife breaks silence on split and his performance in The Jungle. Ewan McGregor's wife Eve Mavrakis is convinced he was cheating with lover. He lives in Chiswick, West London, with wife Sophie Siegler and their two sons. Our source added there was nothing for either of their partners to worry about as they left separately. Although they looked close, it was more on a friendly level than anything else.